please attack Zeomatrix's energy collection facility. The target is the Rectenna installation in the Hellas Plain. Solar devices blanket the area, collecting sunlight and converting it into energy for use in major Martian cities. The goal is to undermine the public trust in Zeomatrix by destroying their ability to supply a necessary commodity, power. Destroy the facility and all Rectenna devices. The facility is guarded by cannons and a squadron of fighter planes. Therefore, we will be attacking at night, when we should encounter less resistance. We will also be assembling an MT support team to provide you with cover. Failure is not an option. As a Raven, I'm sure you understand.
We've arrived at the target area, commencing AC drop.
Combat system engaged.
An MT platoon supplied by our client will accompany us on this mission. They're unmanned, so their loss is of little concern. Use them to your advantage.
Combat system disengaged.